Nature is a genetic potential, nurture is the environment in which you are doing. And the conclusion of what was a 3 to 5 year study proved that your genetic potential needs an environment in which it can be expressed. So the relationship between gene potential and environment is really, really dovetailed, very strong. Holism means we don't look at any one thing in isolation. We realize that everything has an interplay with something else, and it needs to be seen as that. And that's the psychology that I try to bring to everyone, whether you're a corporate person, whether you're optimizing at home, whether you want to be a life coach, or whatever you want to do, approach things from a holistic point of view, because your client is functioning holistically.
Peak performance was extremely essential, but you know, when we talk about it to normal people today, sometimes, you know, they think that we're using jargons when we're talking about anything related to peak performance or whatever. So can you help us understand, as in layman terms, what does peak performance mean?
You see, there's really no destination with peak performance, because the body is highly resilient. Something that you couldn't do a week ago, you'll be able to do today, right?
Yeah.
And that means that last week you had an upper glass ceiling, which you shattered this week. So you'll constantly shatter glass ceiling. So peak performance is really a lifestyle. Peak performance is a mindset that says, I am adhering to raise the bar every single day, and that's what you're doing. And when you when you adopt that mindset, you adopt with it the lifestyle changes, the nutritional changes, the training changes. You embrace every single thing that comes with making yourself a better version to be able to perform. And that's really what it is.